Hey everyone, I'm here with the Fryette PS-100 dual mode reactance amplifier and its attendant foot switch that's now available. And I'm going to attempt to play some guitar here and show it all in action. The foot switch has two functions. One is to switch between the channels of the PS-100 and the other is to engage or defeat the effects loop. All I'm using is this 50 watt plexi style amp with the control set almost at a full right hand sweep. The bass is down around 9 o'clock, but otherwise it's pretty dang cranked. I'm using this Mesa closed back 112 combo with a C90 speaker. And it's mic'd oh so typically with the Shure SM57 microphone that just goes into my UA Apollo Twin interface and then straight into Logic. I've got a Strymon Dig delay in the effects loop of the PS-100, and the guitar I'm using is a Nash Strat with some Lawler pickups. So as far as the PS-100 setup for this example, the green channel, the unboosted channel, I have the presence and depth set up at noon. And then for the red channel, the boosted channel I'm calling it, I have a little bit more presence dialed in at a little less depth to help it cut just a little bit more. And then the controls for the reactive load section, kind of the more bass response, I have set up to flat, but the top switch I have set up in bright, again, just to get it to react a little bit more. And that's all I have going on for the PS-100 itself. So no other pedals are being used, no other gain sources. I'm just using the volume knob and selecting pickups for some tonal variants. But other than that, everything should be self-explanatory. So let's play!